want to thank everyone, because when this visitor shows up, everybody's going to go ballistic. I just know I won't get a word in. I want to thank everyone for attending the beginning of the great events here in the city of Fontana. Let's give a round of applause to all the staff, the volunteers, and the entertainers for all their hard work tonight. I also want to give a special thanks to Santa Claus for taking time during his busy schedule. Let me try again. I also want to thank Santa Claus for taking... Okay, he's on his way, but he got mad because we weren't loud enough. So we're going to have to do some crowd control here, okay? Let me start out with some of the events, and then we're going to start screaming around here. We need you to join us this Saturday. We're having our holiday parade located at Sierra and Arrow. And it starts at 10 a.m. And the requirement is that you come to have fun and wave. And don't forget to make your way after the parade over to Veterans Park for our annual Festival of Winter, where we have all kinds of music, games, and great food, and the skating rink. You guys like the ice skating rink? You love that? You like the skating rink? Okay, it's going to be at Veterans Park starting at 11 o'clock right after the parade. And also, for those of you who eat too much that day and want to start getting in shape, because I'm going to be doing it too, we got Dr. Mike Morrell, who wrote the book 17 Day Diet, coming up to the Jesse Turner Center on December the 15th at 6. And the first 100 people will get a free book, and he will sign the book for you. And then those who get that book and you want to join me for 17 days, we'll eat sensibly. After Christmas, of course. There's no need of, you know, lying about it and saying we're going to do it. We're not going to do it to after Christmas. I already told him. Forget it. Not to after Christmas. So, all these great events. You got Saturday, 10 a.m. the parade, 11 o'clock Winter Festival, and then Dr. Mike on December 15th, Thursday at Jesse Turner Center. So see, it's easy. It's really easy to have fun in Fontana. And I understand Santa is practically around the corner.
We want Santa.